A point of interest is an area on the chart that may attract the price and cause a reaction such as a strong break, pullback or reversal. These areas can be used for entries and take profits. Your point of interest can be a liquidity area, an imbalance, an order block, support and resistance, Fibonacci levels, and psychological numbers. It is up to you which you use and how you combine them. Subscribe for more tips.